Alrighty, game two. Again, we need a third land to work, but I can't really see myself shipping this, especially since we're on the draw again. I mean, we've got Vendetta to kill something. At a first turn, Inquisition of Kozilek should be good. I should have a nice selection. So, there's our third land, and let's have a peek. Oops. Not Vendetta. Let's have a peek. Okay. Yellow Umbra Caravan Escort. So, the question is, do we want to take the Eel Umbra? Because that'll stop him from saving his Cryptologist. But if he levels up his Cryptologist next turn, then I can kill it. If he doesn't level up his Cryptologist, then he's not getting much advantage from it. Then again, I'm not really worried about the Caravan Escort because I'll have Induced Despair. So, yeah, let's take Eel Umbra. I'm much more confident after looking at that hand because I know he hasn't got much action. And yeah, I'm pretty happy Vendettering here. Because I know he's not going to draw out of his land heavy hand. I mean, he gets one loot, but that's it. Here comes the escort. And a level. Yep. Okay, so we'll just sit back on Induced Despair, I think. Or should we run at the cutthroat? Nah, we'll run at the cutthroat. Because if he levels it up to level 3, that's fine. Spare for when he gets to level 5. Yeah, that's much better. So, land double level, right? Yep, there's one level. There's another level. So I'll wait for him, or now I can smite as well. I'm just spoilt for choice here. We can, in fact, level up and then hold smite. That's pretty ridiculous. So let's go with that. Oops, I should have attacked there. Now he should know that I have Smite because I had a 4-3 to his 2-2. Oh well. It's alright. I'm sure he won't even think about why I didn't attack. Ah, and I've F6'd! I have F6'd. All right, I'm still pretty new to the F6, so I need to be using it properly. Or maybe I should just not use it. I don't know. These videos end up much faster if I do use F6. So I need to be a bit more careful. Deprive. Okay, that's interesting. So, we may have just thrown away this game by F6ing. Not a fan of the F6. What can we do? Induced despair is not enough. Well, if we run out null champion, we can get it to 4-2 and then we can make it not big enough. If we play Nakana Cutthroat, or we can play both these creatures. If we play Cutthroat, it'll be a 3-2 and then we can Mammoth Umbra and make it a 6-5. Also not big enough for Escort, but we'll have Induced Despair, so... Hopefully we haven't just outright thrown this game away. Okay, another caravan got is not promising. Alright, 9-11. I think I want to throw the champion in front of the caravan escort here. Now, induced despair is not going to be terribly efficient this stage. Guard duty, okay. Five. So we can guard duty one something. This is not looking good. I think we need to guard duty the flyer. And level up. So we're taking 5-10, go to 1. No, that's not going to work. No, we just blocked the teacher. Go to 3. But then there'll still be 2 caravan escorts attacking me next turn. So I don't know what outs I have now. Lone missionary. Lone missionary. Gain 4 life. That's cute. If only I had another creature in hand. Because I can induce despair for 2. But I still died of the caravan escort shenanigans. Gaining 4 life gets me to 7. And then I can jump for another turn. Well, playing Lone Missionary lets me live for a turn. I can get this up to level 2, and then next turn level it up again to level 3. Then it can trade with an escort. Nah. It's all pretty bad. But at least this gives us another turn. Alright, so we block one of these guys and go to 2. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to level up. Yeah, fantastic. Alright, at this game. I shouldn't have stopped playing that game, but yeah. It's pretty done.